My name is Varovan, and welcome back to Spiritfarer. So in the last episode, we got our mailbox, and we received a letter that there is a protest going on here at, I think it's Big Line Core. So we're gonna find out what's going on. Let's figure out if they need any help. Looking to buy some food. Hey, what's going on?
Ah. Excellent salesperson always carries what the customer needs. So my well-off patron, what can I do for you?
I clearly can't buy anything. Time has come, friends. It's trampled the thorns of inequity. It's burned the tangly ropes of low-wage employment. Tear down the golden walls of the upper class! Your condition here I've been appalling! It's time for you to revolt! Show the capitalist pig that your work creates wealth and value. Your work that makes him a profit, and he's the one living off of your backs! More days off! Do not despair, my friends. Together we can reverse this unjust stream of enrichment. Together we can finally give the power back to the working class. Power you deserve and wealth you should benefit from. Time to claim what is rightfully yours, my friends. Let's design your sunglasses. Oh, you're a spirit. Hello there. Come join our protest? Good, come on in. I've been a little something to ask since you've arrived. You'll find up there the CEO of this company. He's fled his office and won't come out. Coward. See if you can convince him to face his employees and have an honest dialogue with them. We won't budge before their conditions have improved. Yeah, well, let's find him. Hello. Dude, I can't wait for our next game. My friend Buck has been preparing the game for us. I'm sure he'll tell us soon. Go away. Let me in. Come on, get away from here. I've done nothing wrong. I'm the one being threatened. As if 3 free days of vacation a year is a big problem. I mean, they should have thought twice before starting family. I'm not responsible for their poor life choices, nor the lack of higher qualifications. They should be happy if not delocalized the product. What I have to do next? Pay them medical insurance? Why would I pay them if they don't work? It'd make a difference if they have a broken arm or whooping cough. They still don't work when they're not here. I'm in! Oh, that's a thing. Is that limestone? Oh, it's coal. Listen here, loser. Wanna negotiate? It's getting hot in here and I'm getting hungry. Until I'm all reverse my decision on the vacations, I'll wait for you here. Nope, not enough. Plus 20% increases in wages and full compensation for medical expenses. As well as another week of vacation and 5% on capital gains. Okay. A new recipe. But, damn, I've really gotta pee. Okay, whatever they want. Tell them I'll get whatever they want, but they have to stop calling me Mr. Moneybags, got it? Gotta find a key to the door. Agree to everything? Wonderful! One hell of a negotiator, Munction. I like you already. If my work here is done, thanks to you, probably embark on that fancy boat of yours. Can't wait to rest my old bones at a cozy home and be by my side, Munction. See you there! That, you capitalist pig. I just love working. We're out, yeah? Look at that fuse box. Glass is all busted up. Not up to code. If I were the union leader, believe you me, I'd make that greedy boss eat his own shoes. Is this the one with the fan, or is this the lion? What are you waiting for? Took you long enough. Woof, that felt unfunny. You'd think I'd seen everything at my age. Not sure I liked it, though. Sure beats being an impersonal hooded blob. These capes are really scratchy. Ah, oh, it feels good to breathe the fresh air. Time for me to stretch my legs a bit. Hungry as well. You know what? Would you be a dear and fix me a little meal? That would be marvelous. Thank you, Munchin. Okay, can you now? You're a sweetheart. Been out of the loop on that island. Tend to lose track when you fight for the worth of life, right? We should catch up on the latest gossip, don't you think? Don't get me wrong, I don't really like gossip, but we need to stay informed in case important things happen. I know just the right person. Old friend of mine has been roaming the seas. She could probably tell us what's been going on. Game for a little adventure? Well, if you have a choice, she should be around. Gained a bit of weight recently, but don't tell her that. She's always making a scene when someone mentions her appearance. Go meet her. Hurry up now. Oh my goodness. So fabulous. You and Gwen will get along nicely. So I need at least 15 for his, so I'll leave that there. Plenty of lightning in the bottle. It's alright, my guy. Thank you, though. I need bright jelly. Why is his mood down? Is he hungry? He's hungry, I bet. That one. clothes in the factory. Workers deserve better and the ruling class never changed. Just swipes they are. Same as us, you know? We just pretend to be superior because their wallets are full and their houses are big.
Mm-hmm.
I know not all rich people deserve to die. And I never accepted how the workers were treated. Exploited.
Mm-hmm.
Diminished. Just because of their birth. It's unfair and unjust.
Mm-hmm.
I'll fight for them till my last dying breath. Why? Doesn't like... Oh, he doesn't like the baby. Brightens my day. Oh, good. I'm glad. Enjoy a tool show of handiness and go home. Yeah, I'm trying to get you. I'm pretty sure that I still need. I need more limestone. I'm sorry. Oh, I need to check on the planks first. Never mind. Gift for you, Stella. Gift for me. We have some fabrics for you. Thank you. That girl, she's here. Oh, hey, there we are. Happy to see her, Munchkin. She's always been a kind person. We go back, way back, me and her. But I've got to tell you, last time we saw each other, things didn't go well. She might hold a bit of a grudge against me. It's not my fault if I say things as they are. Don't always make friends by being honest. I might even lose a few. But we're all of thou. So canoe under the bridge, as they say. Follow my lead? Perfect. Olga! You haven't treated a bit, old friend! Still so green. Astrid, my dear old Astrid, I'm glad to see you. Glad to see you're out of your old shell. Would you happen to owe this to the charming old lady here? You're the new Spiritfarer, aren't you? Albert was telling everyone that Charon had been replaced. Stella, isn't it? When I think he borrowed my hairbrush and never gave it back. Oh well. I hope this new job of yours doesn't weigh too heavily on your frail shoulders. You can count on me to give you a hand, my little lady. So tell me, Astrid, what brings you here? As I said, I'm back in the world. First thing I wanted to do was pay you a little visit. You know, to catch up on things. How are you and your sisters doing? Oh, you know, Irina's still focusing on her studies. And Masha has picked up a new hobby. Knitting. She says it keeps her stress levels low. Not that she's ever done anything stressful, mind you. But she crafts nice little mitts for the winter. You should pay them a visit as well. Oh, and Astrid. Yes? You won't believe what I heard the other day. What? Miss Shrewsbury is pregnant. Again! What? I can't believe it. Yes. And you know what? Bob is not the father. Oh. Oh, there's some juicy gossip happening. No, you're kidding me. Incredible. Oh well, she always knew how to lure them boys. And speaking of boys, I heard Giovanni is back. And from a reliable source at that. Giovanni is back? Who told you that? Where? When? Well, if you're interested, I can go dig deeper. But are you interested? Yes! No? No, I don't care what he does. I don't want to know. He can frolic all he wants. As you wish. But you know what? I'll go check my sources and write back to you. Just in case. Now that you're traveling in good company, I know where to find you. Sure, okay. But no rush. I'm happy Stella found me, and I want to spend some time with her and her crew for now. Oh, good dear, could you show her what you can do? I'm certain your help will be greatly appreciated. But of course. On with the main attraction. Come here, little lady. I'm a very old being, but not very wise. It's a bit like Astrid, but there's some things I can do. My specialty is patience and spinach puffs, but we won't talk about that right now. If you look carefully, there's three receptacles on my back. You
plant logs or the rocks in them, and then you wait. You wait for me to come back to the surface. When I'm back, the rocks or logs you use will become a tree or mining rock. Isn't that nice? Can't tell you what my secret is, but you have to know one thing. It's normal if they smell like strawberries, okay? Hop on my back. I actually need that. And I need... Yeah, I don't have any others, so I'm gonna just do limestone. Because I actually need it. Stella? Yes, ma'am? Are you done? Wonderful. I'll go back underwater for some time. Do not worry. I'll re-emerge as soon as what you planted can be fully harvested. Meantime, take care of yourself and your passengers, Stella. Bye for now. See you soon. Bye! It was nice to meet you! Yo, leave. Said lots to say, didn't she? Running her mouth like that. So I was chatting this one, but I don't judge. Also don't know if you noticed, but her eyes are a bit scary. Soothing and kind, for sure, but scary. I think she should talk to someone about this. But enough about her. Thanks a lot for having brought me to her bunkie, and it's really appreciated. There's always so much going on, I can't get enough of it. Also, what she said about that Giovanni character, well... You know what? Never mind. We'll have ample time to talk about this later. Don't want to bore you with this for now. See you later, Stella. I feel like Astrid is like a rich person. Like she acts like she's like the rich people are terrible, but like at the same time she's definitely. God, I see this shark didn't gouge you too much with his delirious prices. You know these people are always trying to scam you for their money. Don't you dare be weak in front of them. I'll smell it right away. The rabid dogs they are. Anyway, now that you've upgraded your blueprint table, I see that you can build a foundry. I could teach you a thing or two, you know. I come from a long line of metal workers, and as much as I've learned how to fight for the workers' right in factories, I also learned how to operate heavy machinery. Let me tell you, it was absolutely fantastic. Sure doesn't sound like it, and it's dirtier than you would expect. But the vibrations, the sound, the heat. You know what? Be a dear and build one for us. It'll come in handy in your travels, and I'll have something to do with my hands. Huh. You don't seem like a metal worker person, but good for you. Alright. Let's... Okay, how do I... set waypoint? Okay. There, just because maybe they'll have maple logs there. I'm out of seeds. Alright, well that's fine. Check on these. I bet summer was. Oh, I'm out of green seeds too. What do I need to improve this again?
I need bright jelly. I have to answer him, or will... There we go. Just had to answer him. Traveler? See him. Hello. What's your name? My name. Welcome to one of my famous bus stops. I found them. They're mine. All mine. My name is Alex. Beautiful name. Best name. Don't call me Alexander. Black. Garbage name for garbage people. Where was I? Oh yes, I'm Alex and I'll be your bus driver. Wasn't always a bus driver, for it was accounted numbers were my shame. Taking you places in my game, choo-choo. It's a train, it's a bus driver and I'm your driver. Wanna go somewhere? Astrid, well, the two of us caught up in the latest gossip, I forgot to tell you something. I found this while flipping the magazines and it made me think of you. Definitely fit your style and panache. Also heard a rumor your husband could be in Iwo Jima countryside, maybe worth checking it out. I have a letter for you. Letter, you say, from Oga? So nice of her. Knew about Giovanni's whereabouts? Iwo Jima countryside, you say? Okay, we should probably go take a look. What? Inspiration for a house? For me? How thoughtful. Can't deny it. Oga knows me well. He'd be very happy to have such a nice den to live in. It's pleasant to know someone's thinking about. You could have thought of this yourself, of course. But don't worry, I know you're very busy. Being spirit fair and all. Won't be good for you. And I know you'll build this nice cabin aboard as soon as you can. You're so resourceful, after all. Thanks a lot, Sima. I can't wait. We're here. Let's see if he's around. Is Giovanni gonna be a new friend? Did you and your husband not have a good time? Is that why you're not happy to see him? Lovely place. Oh, I need these. Don't mind me, I just need this for... The
build stuff.
Don't worry, they'll grow back.
Mm-hmm.
Olga said in a letter that Giovanni could have been around. Knowing him as I do, I have my doubts. He wouldn't linger in a place like this, but who knows? Maybe if I ask around, we might find a clue or two. I'll leave you to it. I don't want to go too far. The humidity here is killing me. Go, go. I trust you'll find the interesting stuff.
Whoa.
I don't remember his name. Then I didn't call for names if you know what I mean. Whoa. He has a wife. He didn't say anything about it. He's going to Furugawa. Eileen misses him. Oh my. That was a little spicy. Why wouldn't you ask for the name of the person that you're doing it with, though? I feel like you should know the name. Right? Like, at least a name. Don't worry, Astrid, I'm coming, I just... Yes. I might be able to still... Place. Is that it? Okay. I'm coming! He was here, you say? He met someone? No, don't tell me. I don't want to know. Okay, maybe I do, but just a tiny bit. Only where he went. Furugawa, you say? I think I know where that is. I heard it's a lovely place. He sits with the brochure, said. I always love these colorful flyers. They make you travel without leaving your seat. All right, Munchkin, let's check it out. I feel like I've been there already. Haven't I? Isn't that where the tour was? Dark. What, Toriyama? Fuyugawa. Wait, wait, actually. Hold on. Actually. Let's go here first. And then there. Greetings for Furugawa. Experience the wonders of the great outdoors. You can take a tour of the city, see the shops, visit our shrine, and take in the sights. Fantastic. Where's the crate? Yeah, we'll be there in just a second. But no, I didn't forget about it. I just have other things to do, Uncle. Ship too. This is definitely Eastern Asian design. Hello.
Oh, hello there, young lady. How are you doing? Oh, yes. Oh. Perhaps you can help me. You must have stumbled upon a fluffy sheep on the loose down there. Tried getting back to its enclosure, but the stubborn creature won't listen to me. Chances on your side, its weak spot is gluttony, so it'll definitely follow anyone who can feed it. Do you dare give it a try? Where is it? Where did he go? What do I feed it with? Oh, what a nice sheep. It followed you all the way to its home. Following your stomach, aren't you, little guy? My sons were just like that. Don't you think it looks lonely? Maybe that's why it left. I'm gonna keep it company, don't worry. Maybe. Found another stray sheep, could you bring it back here? They can entertain each other. It's not too inconvenient for you. Oh, I'm Alice, by the way. Nice to meet you. And a second sheep. Hard to tell how long is too long. Okay. The other sheep is in Hummingbird. Okay, well, once we go to the other place, we'll go to Hummingbird.
The nicest part. Did whatever happened to make him smile? His eyes looked like shooting stars. His hair smelled like morning dew. But no, not for this. Daydreaming would get us nowhere. Do something productive. Crops in need of water. Encourages self-expression and enhances concentration. A true mind revitalizer, an emotion balancing stone. I'll be with you in just a moment, dude.
Oh, an opal! Burning stone of passion and love. Stone of seduction which resonates with burning desires and releases inhibition. It stabilizes emotions as well. In other contexts, opal also brings about loyalty and faith.
Coming, my guy. That was quick. Bye, we'll be back. Have enough space for it. Okay. Well, we'll have to buy. We'll have to. Where's the sheep? Thank you. turn his music off. Thank you. Upset about that music. Where's the sheep? There you are. Can you trick it? You get some of this. Now follow me. Alice is the little hedgehog. Oh, good. Alice, look! You brought a second sheep.
Oh, look at them. They'll be so happy together.
Oh, they're acting kind of coldly. That's surprising. Well, they just have to get to know each other. I'm sure we'll be best friends in no time. As for me, well, it's nice feeling. You want me to join you on your travels?
No.
Couldn't possibly impose myself on all of you. Besides, I'm sure there's no room. I'm sure this island's a bit bare, but a little house could fit nicely. A bungalow with rice vines and pale tones. Oh, and green window shades. Alright, I was lost in my thoughts. No, you go ahead. Okay, well, that's fine. Well, we'll work on that in the next episode. And we'll check on Giovanni as well. Alright, so I'll end that here. So thank you so much for watching. Go ahead, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next episode.